Yo, what up guys, welcome back to the channel. Sorry I haven't put up any videos lately, just been super busy, but just got a quick Friday afternoon session. Get down to the Breakwall at about 4 o'clock, high tide about 5, so should hopefully come up with something. Just gonna take one little rod, just a light setup, 1000 size reel, and just a Samaki vibe. And yeah, let's see if we can get into them. Let's get it. Alrighty, just got the Samaki vibe on. I'll throw it off the break wall. Alrighty, just got the Samaki vibe on. Just throw it out there. Don't have to go too far out. Toads are under it straight away. There's one. Yep. Here's just a flathead. Oh, no, that's a good, nice bream.
Oh, that's a good size one.
Yeah, not bad. Not a bad little bream. And the Samaki vibe. Pinned him perfectly in the side of the jaw. Nice little bream. Bad. Let's put him back anyway. Not bad. Bad. Nice little bream on the Samaki vibe. Let's get into them.
they're not yet, so they're all right. Another bream. Cool. Nice. Nice little bream. Another one from the same hole. And a smarky vibe. And a good one on the smarky vibe. Little bream. Now let's put him back. Yeah, I think we come across a little school here, so let's let him go and see if we can get some more. Yep, yep. There's another one. Oh, this is better. This is heaps better. This is heaps better. Much better. Yes. I only got 6 pound line. Oh, what was that? Yeah, that's a good fish. That's a good fish. The Samaki vibe. Let it go, but. Good little fish, the Samaki vibe. Okay, let him go. There it is, there's a good one. Yep, that's another good one. I don't know if this is bream. This feels a lot better. Probably is there. Dark. Nice little bycatch. Caught him in the head. The weather jacket.
Guys, thanks for watching. Ended up with what? 3 bream and fucking hell. Yeah, ended up with 3 bream and 1 leather jacket. Not too bad for, I think, I got here at 4 o'clock. It's now 5:26, so only an hour and a half. Basically, all I had to do was just walk along the break wall and just find fish. Ended up finding a little school, I think, and there was a few there. Guy next to me, and I think he got a few there, so, yeah. If I could move along instead of the bait fisherman being there, I probably would have got a few more, but that's the way it is. It was good. He was snagging them a few. He looked about 70, 80 odd, so that's good to see. Hopefully we'll get a good photo out of that bigger one. So if you want, just check out my Instagram, The Fishing Cartel, and it should be up there. Yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.